is some security around the bell tower, but that shouldn't pose a problem. A bigger issue will be getting to the top.
Any ideas?
A spider bot should do the trick. Path up to the top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to six mechanical legs than two human ones.
Oh, my adrenal glands are tingling.
Thank you. should do it.
Moving, truly. To hear the chimes again, to see that tower the way it's meant to be seen, means everything to the people of this borough. Don't worry, I get it. The clock tower represents a lot. It's London's history. We need to protect it. It represents our parliamentary democracy. To have Albion deface it the way they did, it's clear what they were up to. Thank you, Deadsec.